Thanks, Kyle. Get yourself an ice cream now. Mm-hmm. And because it felt like a beach day, a group of volunteers spent the day on the beach helping to clean it up. About 45 people who work for Stantec in Scarborough picked up garbage and other debris along Pine Point Beach today. It was all part of the company's Community Service Day.
With a Chamber of Commerce day like today, that in and of itself makes people feel good, and the fact that we're cleaning up and helping out in the beach here makes people feel a lot better about themselves.
What does it make you feel?
It makes me feel great. You know, we all love it. And you leave here and you feel really good about yourself, you know, at the end of the day, that you've donated some time and effort.
Volunteers hope they will set an example for other beachgoers to do their part in keeping Maine's beaches clean.